Freedom of the press is the foundation of every single right you have as a Filipino citizen.
The cyber libel conviction of Rappler CEO and veteran Fil-Am journalist Maria Ressa in the Philippines on Monday sparked global headlines and condemnations from around the world, calling this ruling a big blow to press freedom in the Philippines. The Committee to Protect Journalists in New York said Ressa's conviction and sentencing of up to 6 years in jail is an outrageous crime against press freedom, adding that this wrongful conviction sends a message to all journalists that they could be next if they report critically on President Rodrigo Duterte's government. The cyber lawsuit against Ressa and Rappler staffer Reynaldo Santos Jr. was based on Santos's 8-year-old story on businessman Wilfredo Kang and his alleged ties to a former judge. The story was published 4 months even before there was cyber libel law in the Philippines, but because of a typo error correction to the story in 2014, prosecutors said the republication means it is covered under the new cyber libel law. Tony Award-winning Fil-Am Broadway producer Jet Tolentino tweeted, "Who knew laws can be retroactive?" Guardian and Observer journalist Carol Cadwalla said, "Press freedom is under attack everywhere, but nowhere more so in the Philippines," and said that she stands with Maria Ressa. Fellow journalists from around the world chimed in on the fate of Ressa, Times 2018 Person of the Year, as a guardian in the war of truth.
"I am with Maria Ressa in defense of press freedom and democracy. Carry on, Maria. We are on your side."
Dismayed over the court ruling, Reporters Without Borders said, "The Philippine justice system has demonstrated a complete lack of independence from the Duterte administration, and that this was an unbelievable miscarriage of justice." Simon Kilmeri of the Peabody Awards said, "This is a terrifying attack on free and independent media designed not just to shut down Rappler and Maria Ressa, but to scare all journalists into silence." Veteran journalist Christian Amanpour tweeted, "Beating up on the free and independent press is a sure sign of weakness and political opportunism. She is calling on for justice for Ressa." Former U.S. presidential candidate Hillary Clinton quoted Amal Clooney's message to journalists, "Keep quiet or you'll be next." Clinton is also calling on people to fiercely protest attacks on the press because they are attacks on democracy. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News.